Bears, Colts coming up here on EA Sports. The season moving quickly already as we get set for today's Week 3 matchup.
You know, when you get a matchup at running back like the one we have here today, you can just look down on the field from the booth and you can see that breakaway speed and power with your own eyes, and there is a difference out there.
Yeah, I think I was always heard from Bill Walsh. I read it in his book, Trust Your Eyes. So you're right. We look down the field today, and as this thing goes along, you can tell we have two stars at running back, and man, just give them a little bit of hope and they can make it happen.
Defense now signaling for a timeout.
Timeout, Indianapolis.
It's first down as they head to the line.
Let's go.
A halt. Now, here's a look at the Colts offense. How will this team rebound after last week's debacle in which they turned the football over five times? That leads us to second down. Out of the eye formation. He'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first.
This defensive front has been the talk all week long. And Phil, we met with them in our production meetings this week. They know they'll have a chance to get to the quarterback today.
After that last carry, it's third and three. Offense lines up here. He'll keep it on the play fake. He makes the catch, and that's a gain of nine.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play-action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The Colts break huddle and show a jumbo look. They need to get the playoff. And now on first down, they'll go back to the air. Looks but can't connect on the short throw.
When receivers are running drag routes across the field, you got to have nice touch and accuracy on the football. That time, the quarterback just throws it too far in front.
Second down after the incompletion. Here's the handoff, left side, and a flag comes out, and he's tackled some 3 yards away from a first down. That's a face mask call, and of course, for now on, it's 15 yards no matter how you slice it. They don't even have to interpret it anymore. The severity of it, it's a big penalty.
Yeah, it is a big penalty. You know why we see a lot of face mask penalties in the NFL now? It's because players tackle too high. Get your arms around the waist. Go down low to make those tackles, and you wouldn't get those face mask penalties.
Here they come back to the line after picking up over 20 yards on that last play. And he's going to be tackled right around the 43.
Number 24 gets the ball. No game.
Second down.
The Colts are at the line of scrimmage and loading up that line with an extra tight end. The Colts now move the chains. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
Get ready. Right to the end.
Handoff made out to the right. Ends up picking up 3 yards.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
It's now second down and 7 after the 3-yard rush. Offense lines up here. Dropping back 3. The defense gets the sack.
Pressuring the quarterback. That's what you love to do in the NFL from the defensive side. That time they blitz. It was quick. It was fast. And they get a sack on the quarterback.
So they get to the quarterback on that last play. 3rd down coming up. Offense lines up here.
Get ready.
Dropping back now into the shotgun. Greg Little with the grab. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to 4th down.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have 4th down.
Drives it through for the field goal.
You always want to be rewarded for a nice drive in a football game, even when it's a field goal, because you've made a lot of good plays. You've executed them. You got yourself in position to get some points, and that field goal just reinforces everything.
Thomas is going to test the coverage this time. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First down, offense readying for the snap. Jay Cutler takes a look now from under center. Complete to Jeffrey. Gains 5. Here's the Bears offense. This is an efficient group. Last week, turning the football over just once. The pass play was good for 5. 2nd and 5 coming up. Offense lines up here. They'll run it here. He's taken down at the 30. Taking a look at the linebackers. They're young. They're unheralded. But they do know how to make plays. The Bears want to convert here, especially after last week's abysmal performance in 3rd down situations. Jay Cutler takes a look now from under center. The Bears will take the snap from the 30. Browns handed the football. Landry's there that time for the tackle.
Brown's going to go back after this play and give his offensive line a little pat on the rear end and say good job. 3rd and short. They gave him the opportunity to get in there and pick up that 1st down.
The Bears have to be hoping this doesn't turn out like last week's game. Tough luck losers a week ago and trailing in another tight one right now, Phil.
We're going to find out if they learned anything from last week's tight loss. So, Jim, when you get in situations like this, it's about making that one play that gives your team a good chance to win.
First down here after the completion.
The Colts with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Brown's going to take the handoff now.
Good piece of tackling.
And this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time they stopped that run just for a short gain.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9.
Bryce Brown is in the backfield. Cutler steps back into the gun.
With two hands, he has it.
And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Hard to play man-to-man coverage all the time in the NFL. That time we see the man-to-man coverage, the quarterback sees it. Nice throw.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Offense lines up here.
Toss play. This run goes nowhere. Stopped for a loss of 4.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
The offense heads to the line for the 7th play of the drive.
Split backfield here.
Welcome back to the action. Today, it's been all about the defenses.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
And he's tackled at the 30-yard line.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts him in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
The offense needs 10 yards here on third down after that last completion. Third down and 10.
Cutler's back in shotgun formation. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play, because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
The kick is good. The kick is good from downtown.
Well, nice job by the kicker that time, getting the tying field goal. And you love the kickers when they make it. And if they miss it, my gosh, you don't even want to look at them.
Shakes off the hit.
Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. The Colts come to the line. They'll start this drive at the 24.
Let's go.
The Colts have it at the 24. The give out of the eye and picks up maybe 3 or 4.
And you're an offensive lineman, and you can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head of the defense. You're basically saying, we're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
Coming up, second down.
Well, let's go. Right to the end.
Out to Hilton, and they bring it down at the 36-yard line.
When you play zone in the NFL, What you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down.
The Colts pistol set here.
Let's go.
They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Good for only a yard.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting, and they hold the running back to a short gain.
That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. Split backfield here.
Let's go.
Screen makes the catch.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good, it's so easy for them to throw a catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
First down here after the completion. That long gain sets them up here on this play. The play clock's running down.
Play fake.
Ball's picked off. They bring him to the turf.
Well, nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
Browns lined up in a single back formation.
Play action. And he's forced to the ground.
I don't know who to blame here. Was it a great play by the safety to get the sack on the quarterback? Or the quarterback just not paying attention, seeing him coming? And if you see him, you've got to change the play or get rid of the football a lot quicker.
That's second down coming up.
Bryce Brown is in the backfield. Cutler's pass will be incomplete this time.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
It's third down coming up.
Wilson's lined up now as a slot receiver. It's Bennett, and they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
It's third down and over 10 yards. You've got to give your offensive line a lot of credit. They give the quarterback extra time, and he makes the throw down the field to pick up the first down.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. After the long gain, let's see what they do here.
Brown's got it on the handle. Takes it outright. Freeman's there to take him down.
The Bears' offensive line is just whooping some tail today, aren't they? What a job up front. That helps the running back get in space, get down there, and pick up a big gain.
They're able to move the chains after that last run.
Jake Cutler takes a look now from under center. Three-step drop complete to Jeffrey. The Bears get a first down. The offense picks up another first down and extends this drive.
They are, Jim. They're marching down the field, and I give all the credit to the offensive line. They are dominating the defense right now.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Offense lines up here.
Browns taking the handoff. Picks up 8 here.
The Bears, they can do it all. Once they get in the red zone, they have the passes, the screens. They can throw it down to the back of the end zone. And how about that play? They can run the football right at you if they want to. And that time, they picked up some good yards on that run.
Second down coming up. Cutler is going to keep it. Has his man. And he's tackled. He'll be a yard short of the first.
That's what you call a bullet pass. Very little space to throw the football into, but he gets it done. A lot of velocity right on target.
It'll be third down.
Secure the handoff. He'll go left.
He's brought down.
Anytime you picked up a couple first downs, here's what happens. The defense starts to doubt what they're doing, but maybe more importantly, it gets those big boys over there tired.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Halftime, 2 minutes away. About to snap it for the 9th play of the drive.
Margin for error from just outside the goal line. Jones is there to make the stop.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course, it'll be a touchdown.
Play after play after play here on this drive.
Second and goal from the 3. That'll be a gain of about 2. They keep fighting for every inch, every yard as they move closer and closer to the end zone.
Now this offense, they fit perfectly with the head coach. He's a tough guy. He's a grinder. And this offense, what a job here right now. They are grinding this football, like you said, right down the field.
Here they come. The football at the 1.
What a drive this has been.
Third and goal from the 1. Again, the lead on him. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
Third and goal. You don't get it in the end zone. What do you do now? I think you go for it. You call the right play. Give your team a chance to put a touchdown on the board.
The offense is still on the field right now. Fourth down, and they'll need to pick up 2. The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line.
And now here's the toss.
That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it. Or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
What a difficult spot to be in from here.
The Bears with a nickel look here on defense. Takes it out of the eye.
Oh. And now they'll try over again on second down.
Get ready.
They send the tight end in motion.
That is bad.
Second and eight. It's the old counter play. Goes to the left and picks up about three.
If you want to run the football with success, you're going to have plays like this where they pick up very little yardage. Don't listen to the fans. Keep running it, and it'll work.
A break for halftime as the second quarter has come to a close here in Circle City. Back to Indianapolis after a short break.
The Bears are ready to return the kick.
Is going to run this one out. Brown's going to make the tackle. First down here. In the backfield, single back set. And here we go, the first snap of the second half. Able to make the tackle about 2 yards shy of the first.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
And here we have second down. Nickel formation here for the defense. Quick drop back.
And incomplete. What a hit that time.
Well, they always say if you get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made Devin rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Now looking at third down.
Lined up as the single back. Complete to Jeffrey.
That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains.
First down here after the completion. Brown's handed the football. He's tackled right at the 36.
Second down coming up.
It's Bennett.
That was just a dumb call. When you throw it behind the line of scrimmage like that, you deserve to lose some yards. That's what happened on that play.
The way, third down. Wide receivers are bunched up.
Jay Cutler from the shotgun. And now he'll take off.
zone. They failed to convert on third down, but that's been one of the lone failures on third today. They're set to punt it away now. They face first down.
Get ready.
The give. He'll go to the left. Breaks free. Taken down at the 21. Second down now.
Let's go.
Hey. Takes it from the eye. And he's taken down, but not until he picks up the first.
The NFL is about situations. A good job by the runner knowing where the first down was, gets it there, and he moves those chains.
First down here after the run. Just a quick drop back. Out to Hilton. That'll stop the play right there.
Well, I guess the best thing to say there, Jim, is they completed a pass, but it still did not get a first down.
It's now second down.
Let's go.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line.
Good run that time. It results in a first down, and it moves those chains on the sideline. Keep those chains moving. Tire that defense out.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. It's a two tight end formation. Kobe Flaner hauls it in. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion.
Get ready. Break the eye.
Out of the eye. Here's the handoff. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
What that run does, it just puts the offense in a good situation. So a good, positive run.
This will be second down.
Let's go. Fred, 38.
Outside now on the toss. Can't find space, and this will be a loss of one on the play.
The Colts offensive line, they had a mental mistake here. Why? Because they let somebody go unblocked. It leads to a tackle for a loss of yards on the carry.
Following the run, it's now third and seven. Nickel formation for the defense here. Drop back, shotgun formation. The defense gets a sack.
When you blitz on third down, you hope to get to the quarterback. Here's why. Because there are less defensive backs back there. The chances of giving up the big play are pretty high, but the rush, they're quick enough. They get there, and they sack the QB.
going to try his luck here.
And picks up about three.
Well, the best thing we can say about that punt return, well, he didn't fumble the football.
The Bears getting ready now to start their drive. They bring in the extra tight end. First down at the 16. Marshall makes the catch. Plenty of zip on that throw. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Cutler is going to take the snap from the shotgun. Trying to work that left side. And that's good for only a yard or two.
Behind, make the catch, and keep going full speed. That's the sign of a good receiver.
The Bears line up. Split backfield. Second down and eight. Gonna try and scramble now. Incomplete. They face third and eight after failing to connect on that last pass play.
Wilson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Cutler steps back into the gun. Gets it out for the completion.
And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
You know, as a quarterback, sometimes you got to trust that arm and throw the football past the first down marker. There were guys open, but no, he takes the safe route, throws it short. Defense makes the tackle, and here we are staring at a fourth down.
All set to punt here. The Colts come onto the field for their next series. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. The tackle was made.
There has been good pass protection for the quarterback all day long. He has not been sacked much, and he throws it there and gets another completion.
First down here after the completion. Handoff out of the eye. They tackle him for a loss.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second down following the run. Two tight ends on the field here. Looking across the middle, finds his mark. Gains 17.
Teams in the NFL spend about 30-40% of their time all week long practicing plays in the red zone. So there's a lot they can do here. Let's see if they come up with something that works.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Offense lines up here. Set up screen. Gets it out for the completion. Touchdown, Indianapolis.
Well, when your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
It's good. The Bears are ready to return the kick. He's got a chance to return this one. And the tackle is made right around the 25-yard line. First down coming up. Split backfield here. Jay Cutler from the shotgun. Complete to Jeffrey. And LaRon Landry brings him down.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities, what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Flip to the outside. They take them in the backfield.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down here. Takes a look now from under center. Wide open for the catch.
Well, when you talk about throwing these sideline routes or the out routes, it is about timing. When that receiver makes that break to go towards the sideline, that football has to be in the air. Nice throw and catch that time.
The offense will need 3 yards here on third down after the completion. Split backfield here. Cutler steps back into the gun. There's the offense picking up another first down on third down.
Big first down by the offense that time. Here in the second half, they're losing a close game, and you get that first down, it just gives you confidence, it opens up the playbook, and it just gives you a better chance of going down the field and getting the score.
First down here after the completion. Bryce Brown is in the backfield. Gets the handle here. Ball's on the ground. A recovery by the defense.
Room to work.
Unstoppable. All the way home and all alone. Touchdown.
Anytime you're on the offensive side and you fumble, and the defense picks it up and takes it for a long touchdown. Wow, that is hard to overcome. So what a job by the defense. Very opportunistic. Take advantage of those situations when they come up.
Colts are ready to kick it away. Thomas gonna test the coverage here. The same as a touchback as he's tackled right at the 20.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has an injury update.
Guys, I had a chance to speak with a Colts team official. The team is saying he's dealing with a lower body issue, guys, and will not be returning to today's game. Back to you.
The Bears are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. Browns lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. First down at the 20. Keeps it on the play fake. He's tackled at the 32-yard line.
When you're behind in a football game, all you can do on the offensive side is just go out there and thinking about making plays and picking up first downs. Good job by the offense.
Almost intercepted that time.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
That leads us to second down. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. He'll throw it over the middle. My goodness, what a hit. And the ball falls incomplete.
That's interesting as you watch the receiver trying to make that catch. He knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
Third down following the incompletion. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Cutler's got it in the gun. Brings it in. Tackled down at the 22.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
They bring back out the offense to go for it. The Bears from the 22. Handoff out of the I formation.
Can't give all the credit to the offense here. They go for it on fourth down here in the second half. Even though they're losing, the defense should have known that that play was coming, and they should have stopped it.
First and 10. Throws the pass. Brown's able to swat the pass away.
Take no chances when the football is thrown in the end zone. Don't go for an interception sometimes. You can kick the ball up in the air. Hey, don't do that. Knock it down.
Failing to complete that one. So, second down here. Quarters formation here for the defense. Cutler standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. And he takes off. That brings the play to an end.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
Third and seven. Looking across the middle. Bennett had it but couldn't hold it as this goes incomplete.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
They're going to go for it here on fourth and seven. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Cutler is going to take it from the gun. This is going to set up a change of possession.
I'll just say this, Jim. When you're a gambling football team, you're willing to go for it on fourth down, even though you're losing in the second half and you don't get it. You just got to deal with a little bit of adversity and hope your defense can go out there and stop the other team's offense.
Let's go.
First down and 10. The give out of the eye. Williams is all over the ball carrier.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down. coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Handoff slashes to the left side. Double tight end for Maytown.
Now you give your offense three more opportunities.
A gain of maybe five.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Feeds him again. And Williams in on the tackle.
Excellent job of just picking up the first down. This offense is hot. Another first down, and they are moving down the field.
Minutes to go in the second half. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground.
Get ready.
Takes the knee. Coming up, second down.
Get ready. Shoot it. Two.
Takes the knee. This is third down. Offense lines up here.
Let's go. 295.
Takes the knee.
How much sweeter is practice going to be this week after the win on that sideline?
Once you win, practice is easier because your confidence is high. You feel good about what you've done from the previous week because you won. So I think it always gives you a better chance of winning the following week because you feel so good when you're out there in that practice field.
What a memorable game this truly was. For Phil Simms, Danielle Bellini, and Larry Ridley, Jim Nantz saying so long for now, and we leave you with the GMC Never Say Never moment of the game.